Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to PBW, your class night out the highway to hell. This is a packed out arena. They ready to see some action tonight. Let's not hold them up. Let's kick this show off. Not him.
The boy's just dead.
Luke, why would you say we kick him the show if you just said that? Here comes.
This is not a funny ceremony. Here comes Diego Hernandez, our new general manager. I'm shocked this man can even have a smile on his face after tragic news we have learned. And I can't believe Luke just said. Yeah, I'm gonna just be quiet on the headset because this is gonna be a deep ceremony. All I gotta say, rest in peace, Mike Galloway. I wonder what Jim got to say. He used to always pay on that boy. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the late memory of Mike Galloway. The passing of Mike Galloway, what happened at Amped Up, caused by a mistake in the in-ring match to face for this man, American Championship. Please just give y'all tributes and listen to this song. Ladies and gentlemen, bow your heads in prayer for the five-bell salute. Now, it was a tragic loss. Mike Galloway was an upcoming superstar. I know I knew not supposed to be that in this hard time, but this man lost. Please excuse me. I'm sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a tragic way to lose your life. Excuse me, please excuse me. I do not want to laugh at this sad place. But this man lost his life in the 23-second match to qualify for this man American Championship. And that's exactly why I decided to let the Machine JT, the American Champion, host this funeral. Not the celebration, but this funeral of memory. But first, we're going to have thoughts from Mike Galloway, cousin Cody Galloway. He's in the building here tonight. So, Cody, if you're here, come say what you got to say. Oh, there, Cody, you right here.
first off, I want to say that my cousin Mike was a good man. He was always cracking jokes, and it hurts because like a day before he died, he lost his father, and I lost my father. And they was like in a biker club or whatever. They got into an argument with some other people, escalated. Somebody pulled out a gun and shot both of them. So I'm really hurt right now. I don't think I'll be able to like do any matches or whatever. But I just want to say I miss him. I wish he could be here, but we can't. That's the way it goes.
I'm sorry for your loss, Cody. Alright, thanks for speaking. Thanks for keeping your head high. I said you had to say. Now we will skip to the man with. He's not the problem. So, ladies and gentlemen, please don't point fingers at this man. Because I'm trying to tell y'all, he did not try to kill this man intentionally. It was an accident. It was some cause wrong with having in the match. What do you got to say? Are you deaf? Are you
okay? Since he isn't talking, okay. Let me get this off of my chest. So, I can say that I knew Mike Galloway personally because I trained him. I helped train him.
Okay.
And what you did to him, that was an unsafe working accident. You know what? I think he actually did that on purpose, to be honest. Because, you know, he's a hothead. Look how big he is. He's a stupid idiot. I'm not trying to make this all about me because I want justice. And I don't think that he should even be in PEW at all. Just look at him.
You are selfish. You see,
I'm the American champion.
See, this is what I don't understand about you, Speed. Trust me, he said this. JT, of course, he says it's all about him, but this is just Man Appreciation Week. Listen to what the American champion got to say. Listen to what JT got to say. He's out here to speak about his past and his bond with Mike Galloway and what he think about this situation. So if y'all can't deal with that, well, go to the concession stand or something, because this ceremony is about Mike Galloway. Listen to what the American champion got to say. All right, Machine got the floor again.
You know what, Mr. General Manager, I'm so sorry, but meet the stupid idiots, the fans, the universe. But anyways, yes, like I was saying, I don't think that this man, Ayub, should even be on the match card anymore. He's unsafe, and he killed a man, and he's admitting to killing this man. He's bragging about killing this man. Mike Galloway, I didn't like him. I don't respect him, but, you know, it is what it is. What I'm saying is he should not be in a match with me if he's unsafe.
Machine, trust me, I will get something figured out about that. Do you got anything to say, Ayub? You're still acting deaf. You got the mic in your hand.
Excuse me.
Cody, what, Cody?
Later on, after this, can I talk to you about something in your office?
All right. Security, escort this man out because I already see he's starting to protest. Security is not Ayub.
He's a murderer.
It's not. Are you? You know, matter of fact, escort Ayub and Cody out of this because I feel like I got bad feelings. So security, escort Cody and Ayub out of here.
So Cody, let's go.
Cody, just go backstage. Just go, Cody. This is not good for you to be out here and watch your cousin just go into the grave.
Oh, okay. And I'm very sorry for your loss, Cody.
Hey bro, get from behind.
Now, the last person to say something, Aiden. It's shocking to see you out here. Come on, Aiden. What do you gotta say, Aiden?
Hey. I'm just here for the free paycheck and the food. That's all I'm here for.
Hey, who do you think you are coming in here disrespecting him like this?
Yeah, it's not funny, Aiden. You see, Aiden, you laughing.
You can't even win a match.
No, Machine. Aiden, you can't be sitting here laughing about that because this man passed away. This man he's deceased. You can't come out here and joke about this man. Security.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Security, I don't want you. Cody, you still here?
You saying all that, but you weren't saying that when he beat you 3 times.
You know what? Cody, come here, Cody. Security, let him come. Cody, come here.
So hey, since Miguel, you said that.
No, since you said that, so since it's funny, tonight, since I gotta figure out a situation about Ayub and this unsafe wrestling. So tonight, since it seemed like I got a problem, tonight it would be Cody Galloway, an NFL superstar, versus Aiden tonight.
Aiden?
You're gonna
swallow
the
words.
Ayub, you see, Ayub did. Security, arrest this man or something. Get him away. Now, Aiden, Cody Galloway, and of course the machine I stayed because he's the half host. But Cody and Aiden, you are dismissed.
Hey, all right. I'll collect my paycheck after the night.
Yeah, you better be ready because tonight you're facing Cody too, and he got a lot of anger in him. Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for the other set of the superstars who feel like they got something to say about Mike Galloway's
pet. One more thing. I'm sorry to interrupt you, boss, but Mr. Machine JT, I am a huge fan of you, so can I please get your autograph?
Get out of my room.
Oh my god. But back to what I was saying. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight. Oh, not tonight, but the other set of the superstars who feel like they got anything to say about the passing of Mike Galloway are free to come. The doors are open. Get in, boys. You see, General Manager. Hold on. Why we here again? Machine, can you explain me why we here again?
Mike Galloway end up dying or something.
That dude. Oh, but besides that, ladies and gentlemen, the God, the best in the world is here. Straight Edge Alliance is here. The only faction that only matters in PEW, you see. We are draped in gold. I'm the global champion. And my boy Trevor Adams and Jay Gates are the tag team champions. And Mike Gordon is my cyborg, Doomsday Device is soon to be your hybrid champion. Sorry, JT. But, you know, GM, it sounds like you kind of scared over there. It sounds like you kind of quiet since we came in. You know, yeah. You know, if you ain't know, but sure, there's run things on this roster. But I just don't see, I haven't got an opponent for the global championship yet. I mean, you see, Machine, no move. I see what you're trying to do. You're trying to go over there by Jay Gates. You see, I see what you're trying to do. Move. It ain't finna go down tonight. Move.
I'm coming.
Doomsday, get in front of us. Trevor, come back. Doomsday, get in front of us. All right. Jake, what you got to say?
Listen, let me tell you something. We're going to come out here about some sorry-ass funeral. If Cody Galloway cared enough about Mike Galloway, he wouldn't have been over Twitter. Oh, my God, my cousin just died. If he actually cared about Mike Galloway, he'd have been at the damn hospital and not tweeting over Twitter. It's the damn truth. So Cody, Jay, you are not such a great cousin. Stop tweeting over Twitter. Jay, don't care what? For your damn cousin.
Jay, why do you even care so much? Look what we talking about. Mike Galloway? I didn't even know he died.
Because this was supposed to be Straight Edge's celebration right now. But instead, we get a sorry-ass funeral for some guy named Mike Galloway. Nobody cares about Mike Galloway.
I mean, what? Okay, hold on. Then. Hey, GM, turn your back right fast. Oh, I see it. Mike Galloway is a... What did Jimmy just say over there? Mike Galloway is a fucking idiot. Yeah, that's what he is. A weak ass. You know what? We don't cuss over here. We're a positive. So, it's straight-ass celebration. So, GM, and I'm sorry to tell you the machine, but the GM, Diego Hernandez, yeah, that's your name. And machine, can y'all lead a ring for us right now? Because this is straight edge moment. This is our celebration. This is our prayer of clash night.
Just a minute.
Nah, machine, you ain't going to steal another moment from me. You ain't going to steal another moment from any of us. Get out of the damn ring and let us have our celebration.
I'm not leaving this ring until I say what I got to say.
Machine.
We don't care. You said what you said earlier.
Pause, Jay. What you got to say, Machine? Trouble, come
okay,
on over here,
don't
Trouble.
I agree a lot about what Straight Edge says, but one thing I think that we can get straight is no one cares about Mike Galloway. And you know, this is shocking. This is shocking. Me agreeing with Straight Edge. Yes. But no one really cares about Mike Galloway. He's dead.
Yes, thank you.
People die. People die.
Oh, he's the same thing that was his career. The same thing his career was. Dead. And I seen this. You seen when he tried to come out those times on I'm ready for the Globe and American Champion and lost to IU in 23 seconds? What?
Yes.
Oh my God. Laughter. Thank you, JT. Thank you for putting your input on what this Mike Galloway situation. But now it's time for the prayer of the God, the best in the world, Straight Edge, the only faction to, you know, come this far inside of PW, because we matter. We're draped in gold, and sooner or later, JT, I said it earlier, but my sidebar will be hybrid champion. GM, get out of my face.
Best in the world.
Thank you, crowd. Thank you, crowd. Finally, the crowd wanna. Yes, you heard that, G? The crowd is finally behind me. Ladies and gentlemen, Trevor, what you gotta say? You hear this, Trevor? Trevor, let's say this. 1, 2, 3, best in the world.
Hey, and before we say, sorry.
All right.
No, Jay, shut up. Let Trevor say something.
Cyborg ain't gonna be the only one drifting gold. I'm gonna win that PW World title later tonight. Emma come, Trevor too.
Yes, sir. Now, thank you for saying that, Trevor, because there we go.
How do you want me?
Ladies and gentlemen, Trevor and Jay, pause right there. Ladies and gentlemen, Trevor.
You might be taller than me, doesn't mean you're better than me.
Trevor, back up, Trevor. Machine and gentlemen, it seems like I don't want to get out, but you know, we can just get in front of them because you know, we are the people that matters in this ring right now. Thank you, GM, for being respectful. Thank you. Now, Machine, it's only you. Scoop.
Hey, I just want to celebrate.
Hey, Doomsday Device. Oh, you want to celebrate with us? Thank you. Doomsday, move back. All right, okay.
I got a list right here. We got to thank all the people.
Hold on, not right now, Jay. But, ladies and gentlemen, later on tonight, we will also be. Another Bible will come into this greatness brotherhood. Another Bible will come, and it's the PW World Champion. Because I beat Leon before, and Trevor Allen will beat Leon tonight for the World Championship. Now, listen to what Gates got to say. Listen to what my brother, my blood brother, listen to what my disciple got to say. It's a list of people who I want to thank. Y'all know every week it's a list of people who I want to thank and worship. Jay, let them know.
All right, people, we're going to start off thank with Ken Alexander Jr., 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 and lastly, me, Trevor, and the Cyborg.
Thank you. Now, JT, thanks for celebrating with us, even though we don't drink beers out here, but I know you like the dead water.
Wait. So where's the water? You know, I'm a little thirsty for all that talking.
You partner with Straight Edge. So let's go. You heard it, ladies and gentlemen. The Machine is with the Straight Edge. He's partnering with us tonight. The Global and American Champion. Yes, sir. All right, let's head out, y'all. GM, you got whatever this ceremony is. I forgot again. All right, let's go, y'all. The battle royal that the GM announced earlier, and here comes the Machine. I swear, Jimmy, I asked the same thing. Luke, I'm being honest, this man is the workhorse, but him getting a world title pick, the world title match, and he got a hybrid title match coming up, we might be handing JT3 belt.
Yeah, see, the trend has been sitting. Hashtag JT.
Look at this man. He's coming out here with that beautiful American Championship. This man walk out tonight as the winner of that Battle Royal and face week later on tonight for the World Championship and win? Oh,
wow.
My God.
Wait. JT's. Ah, shit. He might come after me after what I said last show.
Hey, I'm gonna be honest. I don't think JT listen to you, Jimmy.
Yeah, I think he's scared
of me. He's pretty obviously scared of me.
The machine will hurt you one day.
You already got the cyborg on you, man. Exactly. Watch out, Jimmy. Yeah, you want to use out these machines and cyborgs.
The machine
looks
ready. The machine, see, this is what I like about a man like Machine. He come here, he do his job as American
champion. He's supposed to be on vacation.
Exactly.
Supposed don't worry to be on about vacation. Nobody.
Exactly. That's why I consider Ken and JT the top superstars on his roster today. They're both running the show. I don't care if anybody come out to me, yes, this is a shoot. Ken and JT is running these shows. The American and global title is the main title. Look at this. The world and hybrid title are both vacant at the moment.
JT's wow. been a fantastic American champion. He's coming up close to her breaking them all the second longest reigning American champion.
Next week, ain't it?
Oh, God. Then we gotta hear his damn mouth even more.
And here comes Ace Nicholas.
This is where all my
no, hold on. Is this Ace Nicholas or is this? No, this Aiden. Yes, Aiden.
Call me an idiot.
Tyler, I mean, Jimmy, shut up. You see, he just made me say my own name. In my opinion, Aiden deserves this. Don't get me wrong. Aiden put up a hell of a fight against Leon at Amped Up. Aiden. But if Aiden win, he faced DeWitt later on tonight. Man, I don't know.
Where's Dakota? He needs this.
Aiden looks ready.
Mm-hmm. I like his jacket a lot.
Yes, I do like that jacket.
I like it more when he wins something.
I agree with you on that one.
Not me. Later on tonight, and he got a match against Cody Galloway later on tonight.
What's this shit about Cody Galloway?
So this man might, if Aiden wins, he might face Cody Galloway and week later on. This man might have three matches in one night. Oh my gosh, bro. What have the main roster came to?
Yes, the same 10 people every damn show.
It's pathetic. Hopefully the GM can make some change. Now I know for a fact this is.
Congratulations, Ace. The genius finally knows who he is.
Wow, Jimmy. Wow.
Hey, nigga just came out here in a limo. Luke, how you feel about that?
What?
I mean,
he come there with all this. He better win this match.
I mean, hold on. First off, did the machine just request a limo?
Yes, he did. I think he's trying to pick at him. I know what I think he's doing.
So all this pyro is going out of my damn paycheck.
They better be ready, because when the last time Ace was in action?
Ace? Bro, this dude shows up on his own damn time. I do not want a part-timer, even worse part-timer, as a world champion.
Ace, you know what's funny? I used to always, like Tyler, as me, at the commentary, I used to always joke around with Ace and Ken backstage about the part-timers and stuff. Because me and Ace are very close friends outside of this company. Ace used to joke around how the Demon was a part-timer, but now look at Ace.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. He was supposed to show up at a pay-per-view. This man hasn't been to one pay-per-view since 2020.
He look ready, though. He is in good shape.
It here comes. Ring rust.
Here comes Fire Pain. Oh my God, Fire Pain.
This man's lost two matches in a row, and he gets a damn world title number one contender's effort.
Hey, that's the general manager. He's like giving people chances, you know.
Yeah, this general manager is giving people chances. He feel bad. Like, he trying to make the main roster back to what it was.
Now, I'm not going to lie. He might have lost two matches, but he's a good workhorse. Yes. I come in I see potential in this man.
You see, Fire Pain, if he win tonight, it won't be bad, in my opinion. He's probably one of my picks, just saying, generally.
Get the hell up.
But you know what he doing right now? First world championship, you know, opportunity. He's shaking in his boots right now. That's all I'm saying.
You better be ready. That's something I'm gonna say. Fire Pain, you going in there against? Let me see. Ace niggas award champion.
I don't listen. Good luck to all these men tonight. May the best man win. But who's y'all's pick to win tonight?
I heard it's a 6-man, but it's only. They said it's supposed to be a 6-man tonight.
No, screw it. I don't like this guy.
It was a 5-man, 6-man, because I think it was only a 5-man.
My pick's so might not
be nobody else coming.
I think it's really just 5-man. Because after Jay Gates come and he comes right now. I think this is the last entrance, ladies and gentlemen. This is the This is the last issue, ladies and gentlemen. Jay Gates, one half of the tag team champion.
What?
One half of the tag team champions. And he's in the ring, he looks focused. Just tonight, be Jay Gates' night. Everybody says in this company that Jay Gates got shoe. He's underestimated. He's underrated. Can tonight Jay Gates just step out of Ken's shadow and win this match? If he go on there on light and beat the Wick, I feel like Jay Gates do deserve it. It's time for this man to shine once and for all.
But what if Jay Gates go in there and eliminate the man, the machine? Wow.
Yes.
The man, he's been going at it for almost a year. They've had one of the most personal.
Well, that's the last entrance. Now it's time for the Battle Royale.
Here we go.
Ooh, let's go. What?
Wait a minute.
Oh, Spencer Riley!
What?
Oh my gosh! Spencer Riley! Look at this man! Look at these gear!
God save our queen!
There you go! Yes!
Quick, might have. You gotta believe Wick is watching this. The man he threw
at Howard Hell 2 months ago for the world championship.
This is my pick right here.
Wow. Come on, Spencer.
One of the biggest underdogs in TEW history.
Yes. Jay Gates or Spencer Riley, it's time for y'all. Spencer Riley, wow. This man is back. Wow.
I haven't seen this man for Howard Hell.
Come on, Spencer. God save our queen. Let's go, Spencer.
Yes.
Let's go, Spencer. Tonight need to be Spencer Knight. This man never got his chance. He never had his chance for the world championship. It was since he got through. Tonight, let's go, Spencer. This crowd is going crazy.
Why is Spencer Riley here?
I thought he's on vacation. Well, let's go. Who win? It's his member Royal. Come on, Spencer. Come on. Rough and ring that bell. Ring the bell, ding ding ding. This match is on the way. Oh boy. And Ace Nicholas taking the Jay Gates so far.
Finna have some good action going on
Spencer
in this match.
Riley. Take him to Fire Pain, man. Oh, look at this. Jay Gates and JT. Get him, Jay. Oh, JT. Jay Gates looking to eliminate him. Jay Gates is
the first man out.
Wow.
Got it.
I call a recap. We need a revote. Somebody need to call the police. Somebody better get hurt tonight. I call a recast.
The biggest show. JK just eliminated JT.
JK got his revenge. bitch.
JK just eliminated JT first out the battle royal, and JT was the main one claiming he deserved it, and JT is eliminated. Well, I know JT is hurt. Wow. JT is the first man eliminated out of battle royal. He's the first man eliminated out of this battle royal from Jay Gates. Oh my god. Spencer Riley taking it to Fire Pain. Oh my god, I am in shock. I cannot believe my eyes, y'all. I cannot believe my eyes. JK just got his personal revenge from JT eliminating this man first after a battle royal. I know JT is hurt. Wow. Look at Aiden. Fire Pain on the rope. I just cannot believe my JT is the first man eliminated. I think JT. I think JT was eliminated first after battle royal. No, not first, but I think this man was eliminated in under 30 seconds.
We ain't gonna talk about it, dog. We ain't gonna talk about it, dog.
I think this man was eliminated. No, Spencer, please. Aiden Hank. No, Spencer. Spencer, please. No, hang on, Spencer. Yes! Come on, Spencer. Hang on, Spencer. I cannot believe that he got him hit under 20 seconds.
We're not going to talk about this now. We're not going to disrespect the American champion like this.
No! Ace-niggas eliminated Spencer Spencer Riley. Wow, bro. If the hard time of Ace-niggas win this match here tonight, this man was the last year's Royal Rumble winner. If this man wins this match and face with later on tonight. Look at Jay Gates. Trying to get a Fire Pain. Ace-niggas. Now he's looking at Fire Pain. Reverse from Fire Pain is turning. Oh, this man, look at this. It's true from Fire Pain. Look at this. You know, Fire Pain is taking it to Ace Nicholas. And JK is taking it.
These men right now, they got to be shaking their boots.
Aiden is busted open.
Wow.
Reverse.
I need some medic. Some medics around here.
Aiden hanging on. Aiden is hanging on.
For dear life.
GGS to Ace Nicholas. JK's looking at JK. Eliminate him, Jay. Jay. This nigga with a reversal. Reverse from Jay Gates. Jay Gates has been doing his thing in this match. Look at this. Jay Gates is really on attack on Aiden because we all remember this man did. Aiden did beat Jay Gates some weeks back. Oh, look at these niggas hanging on the rope. Go, Matt. Fire Pain, go advantage it.
Thunder Bomb!
Come on. Yes, eliminate. Fire Pain. Realized Ace was on that rope. That could have been his chance. Now Ace Nicholas putting his man on the rope. Super kick! Fire Pain is gone.
We're down to three. Who's going to the main event tonight? Could Jay Gates finally have his moment? Will Ace come back? The man nobody wants to win tonight. Can Aiden get his rematch? Is Ace gonna get thrown out? Oh no.
Man, Aiden. Ace Nicholas. What's Ace Nicholas looking for? GG. Oh, needs a face. Suplex. Look at Jay Gates. Jay Gates. Link to eliminate Ace. Link to eliminate Ace. Come on, Jay. No! Jay almost had Ace Nicholas out of here. Aiden back to
this is a must win for all these men right here. All three of these men. They need to win this.
Jay Gates is gone.
What?
I swear to God. Ace Nicholas and Aiden deserve this victory, y'all.
He don't even show up. Is he gonna show up? Is he gonna show up for the match tonight? What I want to know. That's all I want
to
know.
Since the alpha get from Aiden. Aiden need to focus on getting Ace Nicholas out of his ring. Ace Nicholas, going for it. Knee to the face. Suplex. If Ace Nicholas win this match here right now. Reverse from Aiden.
My Aiden.
Slap from Aiden. They need to focus on getting Ace Nicholas out of here.
Jay Gates with another heartbreaking loss tonight.
Reverse from Aiden again.
My money is on Ace Nicholas.
Back and forth.
Come on, Aiden. Is it? Come on, Aiden. It's your second shot, kid. Yeah. Get your moment. Come on, Aiden. Show every doubter. Show every damn hater in the back.
Aiden, don't let somebody like H. Nichols, a part-timer, come and take your shine, kid. Come on.
I'm not going to lie. I just want H. Nichols to win this. I don't know why, but I want him to win this.
But back to the situation. You got to make it under 20 seconds. Right?
Hey, y'all still talking about that? All right. Y'all still talking about that?
Come on, Aiden. Wanna... from Aiden. Come on, Aiden.
Come on, Aiden. Come on, Aiden. I don't care.
Come on, Aiden.
I want Spencer to begin. Come on, Aiden.
No.
No.
Aiden. No. Mm. No. No. No.
Oh no.
No, Aiden, hang on, Aiden. Hang on, Aiden, please. Hang on, Aiden. Hang on, Aiden.
The boy's hanging on for dear life.
Hang on, Aiden. Hang on. Hang on, Aiden. Hang on, Aiden. Let's go. Let's go.
Yes. Come on, Aiden. Come on, Aiden.
See what y'all seen the first 20 seconds of the match. Y'all seen illegal tactics. I seen the illegal tactics.
Yes. Is it Aiden's moment? No.
No.
Come on, Aiden.
Back and forth. Back and forth. No. No. Hang on, Aiden. Hang on, Aiden. No, Aiden. Hang on. Aiden, hang on. Yes.
Hang on, Aiden.
Hang on,
come on,
please.
Aiden.
Hang on, no.
Aiden is giving us more of a fight than he's ever had.
Come on, Aiden. Hang on, Aiden. This is your moment. Hang on, Aiden. Yes.
Yes.
Mm. Another heartbreaking moment from Jay Gates. I know that's hurtful. No. No, not again. No.
But I'm thinking that hurt.
Oh,
my
God.
JT in the first 20 seconds.
Hang on, Aiden. Yeah, no.
He was using
illegal
tactics.
Aiden, hanging on again. Ain't going hanging on. Aiden is hanging on again. No. Aiden is hanging on again.
Aiden is really.
Oh, he's showing the fight here tonight. He's trying to fight
him.
He's trying
to hang on. He hang on like a rabbit
on
a tree.
Come on. See, this will hang on the monkey. This will hang on these monkey bars get you, Aiden.
Yes.
This will hang on the monkey bars get you, Aiden. Come on, Aiden. This is your moment, kid. This is your moment, kid. No. No. Oh, my gosh. Reverse from Aiden. Yes, Aiden. Come on, kid. Focus.
I think if Aiden was in Battle Royals, he would have won more matches.
You ain't right. You ain't wrong about that, Luke. Reverse from Aiden again.
I think if JT worked more on his ring skill and ran his mouth, he wouldn't have been eliminated.
So y'all telling me y'all didn't see that illegal tactic? I'm trying to tell y'all. Jay, you still running your mouth about this situation?
Come on, Aiden.
Come on, Aiden, do this. Reverse from Aiden again. Reverse from Aiden again. Come on, Aiden. Oh my God. Aiden. Yes.
Aiden, come
yes.
on.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Man.
I am on the edge of my seat right now.
Yo! No! Aiden almost had him. No, Aiden went for it. Aiden went for the homecoming. Aiden went for the homecoming. Reverse from Aiden. Come on, Aiden. Come on, Aiden. Come on, Aiden. You got this. Come on, Aiden. Come on, Aiden. Come on, Aiden. Reverse from Ace Nichols again. Ace Nichols is determined, y'all. Oh my gosh. Ace Nichols is determined, y'all. Hang on, Aiden, please. Hang on, Aiden. Hang on.
I guess we'll be seeing no machine three belts anytime soon.
Jimmy, you better watch yourself, Jimmy.
No!
No!
Oh!
Ace Nicholas wins.
Wow. I can't believe it. You better watch yourself, Jimmy. No, I had a dream you died once. You know that?
Oh my God! This man, Ace Nicholas, will face the week later on tonight for the PEW World Championship. We gotta hear from JG later on tonight about what happened.
The one guy nobody wanted to win was the whole damn Battle Royal.
Oh my God! We gotta hear from JG later on tonight.
Oh, I guess we'll see on Machine J. I guess we'll see what the aftermath on Machine TV.
Ladies and gentlemen, corruption is coming.